Breaking news update. We are learning more about a shooting that sent two men to the hospital last night.
Des Moines police say that it started here in the 1500 block of University about 6:45. Two vehicles pulled into a parking lot where a verbal fight between the two groups turned physical. Police say one of the men fired a gun several times, and then four men fled the scene in a Jeep Grand Cherokee. That vehicle was then stopped by police at East 12th and Osceola. Police found one of the gunshot victims inside, and they've identified him as 15-year-old David Jimenez. Police say his injuries are not life-threatening. Neighbors say there were some pretty tense moments as the officers arrested the men.
I'd heard the police sirens, and I thought it was awful close. Well, I look out the window, and I see two officers out of their car with guns drawn, telling somebody to put their hands up.
Officers secured the scene and they found a gun in the Jeep. They're now talking to witnesses trying to identify who the shooter was. The other gunshot victim, Jesus Soto, showed up at Lutheran Hospital. He was later transported to Methodist Medical Center.